will I do? What will I do? What am I going to do? They've been taken. The Queen's entourage. They were taken right out of our camp. A madman, a mage, teleported them away. The look in his eye. He cackled something about the veil. It lies just beyond this cave. I've tried to summon up the nerve, but I just can't. Will you go after them? I have these teleportation scrolls. You could use them. Get everyone out. I hope you can find them. Irene, the Queen. She'll be so worried. We were in transit. Irene, Her Majesty, I mean. She's taking a tour of the realm, and her closest advisors travel with her. No, she... Well, she's a faster traveler than the members of her entourage. Minantil has gotten a bit soft since leaving the military. Nulatel isn't very confident on a horse, and Marian won't keep his hands to himself. Makes travel difficult. I'm not sure. His face seemed familiar somehow. Maybe a few years ago, during the signing ceremony? Sorry, I'm terrible with names.
Go away! It's all mine! Sir Nethelmo said so! Are you using that weapon? I bet I could get a fair price for it. A mage. He teleported us all here, and started casting some spells, and... Oh, that really is a nice pair of boots you're wearing. Could I just see... Oh, they're somewhere back there. I couldn't get Minantil or Marian to give up their shirts. And I really wanted Nulatel's pants, but he refused. Misers. You sure you don't have anything to trade? Ah, beautiful. Look at this handwriting. Are those gold coins?
An accountant's greed is rarely distracted. Come speak with me. Clever. Very clever. Poor woman. Even taken beyond these walls, no accountant is ever freed from her greed. I am Sir Nethelmo. Welcome to my laboratory. Oh, I'm testing them, much like I did to Lanetale. Each now resides in a small world of their own making. I'm fascinated by emotion, the power it holds. I'm afraid to say, but they're not doing very well. Oh, what a splendid idea. External stimulus in the mix. Here are open portals to their little worlds. Succeed or fail, this should be simply fascinating. Minantil was a great general.
No!
Minantil's men suffered in death. How can one live with nothing but rage? What is a general without war?
Don't touch me. I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you. Thank you so much. I can think again. Didn't recognize the face, but the armor. That was my old armor from my campaigning days. I had no idea. All this rage, this hatred must have been bubbling within me for years. The sooner I'm clear of this place, the better I'll feel. Speak with you soon, soldier.
Grace General overcomes her anger? How very uplifting. The picture of true love, those two.
Isn't she beautiful? Where has she been all my life? We'll be together forever. No, she's the love of my life. Nothing you can say will change that. I just wish this cave wasn't so dangerous. The poor thing gets scared around these strange mushrooms. Yes, I'm an alchemist. Before I met this fine lady, I was worried about magical manipulation for some reason. Anyway, I was going to collect spores, create a potion to guard against a... Did I mention we're to be married? Oh? The recipe's in my pack, I'm sure. Don't know where my pack's gotten to. Why would you need... Yes, my sweet? What was that you said?
Marian's passions control him. Marian finally finds love, as a slave.
I'm all he can think about. Delicious.
He loves alchemy. Everyone mixes well with him. It's so easy to make Marie unhappy, for a time. If Marion dies here, he dies happy. You'd deny him that?
Marion's soul is mine. Marion's love is like a fine wine. So heady.
Don't ruin such an innocent love.
Please don't disturb us. Please don't.
No!
What's happening?
Marion is mine! All mine!
What happened to me? What was that thing? Marry it? That's ridiculous. I'm already married. And I'm always careful. I never bring up marriage with another woman. That's just asking for trouble. Ah, very nice. From Eminelia, right? Rather fetching, even if she is high-strung. Thank you, my new friend.
True love denied? How interesting. How cruel.
It's so cold. Can barely move. Never get out of here. Not sure I want to. It's got to be colder out there than it is in here. Please, build us a fire. Warm us up and we can go. I brought a few things in with me. Oil, some flint and tinder. And I think I saw a pile of straw somewhere while I was wandering around. Just hurry.
Nulatel, the Queen's Herald, the most knowledgeable man in the old Merry Court. Amazing, isn't it? The Queen chose a herald who can barely stand speaking. Nulatel announced my expulsion from the Queen's inner circle. He suffers. His mind sits. Knowing secrets is like slowly freezing to death. Painful, numbing. Knowing secrets is like slowly freezing to death. Painful, numbing. Nulatel announced my expulsion from the Queen's inner circle.
Again. You were right. It's so much warmer out here. The cold in there, terrible. Yes, yes I am. Thank you. I just couldn't take that first step. I felt safer freezing to death than I did trying to leave the cave. Damned, but the mind is a strange thing. Your kindness shall be remembered. Until we speak again.
He fears others, yet you force him from seclusion. How kind.
Thank you for your help, but sadly you're no longer useful to me. Prepare for death.
Attack!
You've done it. The rest of the lady's entourage has gone on ahead. Did you deal with the madman? Sanesilmo? Now that name I remember. Used to be a member of the Queen's Inner Circle. You have my deepest gratitude for your service today. I'll be sure the Queen learns of your bravery. I'm sure Irene herself would thank you were she here. As I said, he used to be a member of the Queen's Inner Circle. He knew Marian, Minantil, and the rest very well, until he was expelled. I'm trying to remember. This was a bit ago, around the signing of the Aldmeri Dominion Charter. If I recall correctly, his wife left him. There was an investigation, something about the experiments he was conducting. Yes, you've got it. That was it. He was casting spells to manipulate emotions in others. That kind of control over another person's mind. It was driving him insane, I think. Yeah, glad you took care of that one.